now we are doing?
This is our baking process. And we are going to distribute soon. InsyaAllah in at Masjid Damat.
InsyaAllah. Yeah. So what are we distributing?
Juga air kotak, roti,
bread.
Biscuit.
Kuih.
Kuih,
yeah.
there's a lot of things that we don't think.
And we will share with you guys.
Yeah, so
after this,
let's hear what we're gonna share.
Okay,
what we get.
Yeah, so many new things today, experiences, and hopefully we should be a better person every day.
From my personal perspective, from our outreach program, I think from that we get to know the reality of life of different people who are unfortunate, and that it is to reflect upon ourselves on the rizki that Allah has given us. And I hope that there will be continuous movements to support and give help to the needy people in our community.
I personally hope that the homeless and the beggars people have deserve and a better life, and hopefully they can get a better education and a better job in the future. Thank you.
The objective of our outreach program, first, to share what we have in order to giving back to the community. Second is to have the first hand experience in order to see and observe. The third one is to reflect ourselves upon ourselves, to somehow feel grateful we are living in a very good condition life. The fourth one is to spread awareness on how much this will give impact in contributing, especially to the needy people. So that's four of those basically our objectives. Alhamdulillah, we somehow satisfied and we feel that we achieved.
Thank you for sharing, caring, loving.